What's going on, everybody? We back at it with some more God of War. We are currently looking for Freya, or trying to help Freya get back. Here's the map. The path is what we're doing still. So let's go.
You can return to the den through here. They will pursue. Keep your guard up.
Father, how are you so sure that you can have a choice about what we're doing?
Doubt is a weakness we cannot afford.
Who said anything
doubt
about
is a weakness we cannot
so far,
afford?
So far, we've done everything the giant said.
We make our own choices. Nothing forces us.
How can I break that mug down? Is my question.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Would you turn your back on the wolves, on this realm? Remember our agreement.
The lad does make some good points, though.
As long as Atreus lives, so be it.
We're gonna fight today. I don't know, I'd be trying to get y'all one boss battle per episode. Sun and the moon.
Just like inside their shrine. Do this.
Fate only binds you if you let it. Do what is necessary.
He's the Ragnarok.
As it is written.
Also, shout out Cooley Carter for the follow on Facebook. Appreciate you, bro.
Elsa. Anytime we need them.
So now we can change the time from day to night. There's so much new stuff in this one.
Feels like they want us to use it at one of the altars.
Perhaps Freya will know.
So in essence, they just gave us the keys of Dusk Till Dawn. Not bad for a day's work.
We should head back to Hoda's Beanie and tell him about all this.
Yeah?
Yes. Back to the camp.
Mind you, look out!
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Yep. Still very, very ego. Liking you less now.
All right. That smile's back. Goldfish.
That wasn't the same one from earlier, was it?
No.
They come back fast, but not that fast.
In Asgard, what else did you see of Odin's army?
Well, all these Enhyar we've been fighting, they've already died in battle once. We kill them here, and they'll just wake back up in Valhalla. They never truly die.
Should it come to war, we'd do well to have our own endless army of dead soldiers.
You mean Helheim's army, like the prophecy said.
It will not come to that.
Hope not. Start out the episode. I feel like that's a repeating occurrence at this point, y'all. It's cool though. Let's get it. What they ass. Number two for the episode. Definitely should have put the death counter on.
Two of them? Jump up!
Oh! That's number three.
Chasing arrows.
Bro. How am I not picking up this health? Look! Y'all cheating.
Ah!
is number 5.
Like
the egros. Dragon tooth. Give me some more health, man. That's hard. Why did we see that the first time?
So,
oh, because we had to go all the way in there. Well, 6 deaths
we came
later.
To help Freya. We will not leave without rescuing her brother and the Light Elf.
Okay, but Odin's not going to stop searching for masterpieces.
That is his concern, not ours.
Sure, but if that mask offers all the answers...
Then it will surely exact a price. Be wary of shortcuts to knowledge.
Yes, Father.
Some hack silver. I actually like this. It does damage and stun. This is damage and frost.
Plants you
want to
kill us?
No, no. Only the carnivorous ones.
Already been over there. I feel like we ain't never been this way.
Ah, that wrinkly mutt belongs to Helka. She's a Blothunder. Hounds prized for her pinpoint accurate tracking abilities. You'll love her.
Kratos, Atreus. That eclipse was your doing, I take it. Thank you for coming. Bigvir used the diversion to escape.
What about your brother?
We know where they're holding him now. Bela's already prepped the explosives. If you're with me, we can leave as soon as you're ready.
I could use another shapeshifter's help.
Go with him, Atreus. I will aid Freya.
Yes, sir.
Your fire blades are looking a little
fuse cool. Fuse it for 30 cartridges.
Hand them all.
That's enough.
Oh, okay.
Once you see the signal, count it down.
Okay, Brock.
Come, Kratos. We should get moving.
I'm glad they don't make you do nothing to upgrade that other than get those. Yeah. Need petrified bones.
Let's make something then.
If you're gonna be okay,
it's time with the Aether. Lunda can patch people as well as
I. I wanna equip that right now. Helhelm's might.
What's the Witch of the Woods name?
Ragnarok, I've never been this well organized. Love for your enthusiasm. Remember, you and I are on rescue. Speed and stealth.
What are you looking for? Like there was something else.
This thing gets 130 base power. What's this one get? 130. They all probably get 130. Except for this one.
Hitting the road or chewing the fat?
Oh, hi. Hey, your little one. Well, he's a cute pie.
Should have seen him a couple winters ago. Ain't even at eye level no more.
Oh, you hush. Ain't nothing wrong with a growing boy.
Interesting.
What you need now?
Good fit.
This one is increased damage. It's below 50. I need another Helheim. Did he have another one?
Y'all change the ding dang time of day. Okay, well that's impressive.
All right, so we're gonna increase, put these on. The last one. Maybe. Kratos got a bunch, Alright, y'all, there we got it. We're back with Freya. We're gonna go do a mission with her next time we come back. Thanks for sticking through with me on these episodes. Appreciate y'all. Till the next time. Peace.